Hey guys, Joe Check here. We're about to check out a Prius C hybrid battery pack. All right, again, I want to thank y'all for watching my videos and also correcting me in my terminology. So we have a battery module here, and this battery module is made up of six individual cells. So these six individual cells make a module. Then you combine this module with other modules to make up the whole battery pack. We all learn something new every day, so thank y'all for helping me out with this. I appreciate it. So let's go ahead and take this thing apart, see what's inside. It's gonna be a little bit different layout than the regular Prius. So let's go ahead and start taking this thing apart. I've already taken off the battery disconnect. That way we're not gonna get shocked or anything like that. And let's go ahead and start taking this thing apart. So here's our relay pack. It's a little bit different form factor of what is inside of a Prius. You have your two main relay contacts here, and your positive and your negative leads that go to the car will come from here. It looks like this is riveted on, so let's try and figure out how to take this thing apart. Here we go, let's take this off. Here we have all of our electrical connections here that are covered up. Again, our relay pack, which is right here. And the same thing, and now that it's turned around, our electrical disconnect is over here. So what's different about the Prius C battery pack compared to the regular Prius? Is of course you can see the form factor is a little bit different. We have our battery disconnect to the side, our battery management system over here to the side, and you can also see it's a lot smaller form factor with only 20 cells in it. So with fewer cells in here, a little bit less to take apart, and again we have our relay pack over here and also our cooling fan. So a lot smaller than the regular hybrid Prius, but still gets the job done. Here we have our temperature sensor leads that are coming from the battery management system, and this one right here goes down to the air temperature sensor. All right, so here's the battery management wires to check the voltage of each cell, and also this connects directly to the relay pack right over here. It's a little bit more compact design, as you can tell, not as many wires like you saw in the Prius lift back. You have the battery disconnect coming in here, and it splits this pack on this side and this side, so basically almost in half. First cell at 7.58 volts, so far it looks good. Let's move on to the second one. 7.58 volts. All right, let's continue testing the rest of these cells. All right, it looks like all these cells are good, and they're all about 7.58 volts, so looking good for another battery pack here that we can dismantle, and that way we can check each one, discharge them 2 to 3 times. 3 times is better. Now, what's interesting to me about this pack, which is different than the Prius hybrid, is it looks like they made this piece of metal right here almost as a fuse, because they already have a fuse included in this, which is it has a 150 amp fuse right here. So it's interesting that they're also putting another fuse, which looks like right here as well. All right, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flip this over, and we're gonna try and get down to just this pack here. All right, so we flip this over, and right here you can see all the bolts that are holding the batteries into this bracket here. So I'm gonna take these out, and hopefully this frame will just come right off. All right, now hopefully this should just slide right off. And there we go, it does. So what we're down to right now is the battery pack itself, the battery management system, and also the relay pack over here. Now it's time to take off all the rest of this wiring here so that we can charge and discharge each cell individually and make sure that they're a good quality battery. And you can see there's quite a bit of corrosion on these leads as well. and take this battery management system off. All right, so we have taken this Prius battery down to basically just the battery cells and the compression plate itself to keep them in place. That way we can discharge and charge each cell without them expanding too much and possibly exploding. What we've taken off is all the metal shrouding, the battery management system, all the wiring, and also the relay assembly. So now our next step is to charge and discharge all these, and that will take about a week to do that, and hopefully it'll all turn out good. We have just checked out what's inside of a Prius C hybrid battery pack, and we've taken it all the way down to these battery cells and the compression plate. We've taken off the battery management system, all the wiring, and also the relay pack, as well as all the metal shrouding and fan assembly as well. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like it. And also, if you have not subscribed, please do so. I'll be coming out with more videos for you to watch, and I hope you enjoyed this show. Thank you for watching.